Hello, Nathan Scott here. Thanks so much for coming back, folks. This is my latest commission. This is Sir Robert Borden. He's a special guy in Canadian history. He is our 8th Prime Minister of Canada. Commissioned by this by a town in just out of Waterloo, Ontario, and this is for the Prime Minister's park, and they're going to be hopefully doing all 23 Prime Ministers up to date right now. They've got a couple of them already done, and this will be the latest one. This will be unveiled just before Remembrance Day of this year, so this is an exciting one. I really don't know where I was with social studies in grade 11 and 12, but the more I sculpt, the more I learn about Canadian history. History just by itself. Sir Robert Borden, he was our World War I Prime Minister. He didn't even want to be there, but he was in the right place at the wrong time. And he found himself leading our country. He's a couple other things. I guess he gave daylight savings. We can give this guy credit for daylight savings. The women the right to vote. He also gave us income tax, which and he never took back. So if you ever see one of our $100 bills, that is him right on there. So I was one of a few Canadians chosen to be able to do this project, so I was very honored in that sense. This is a neat little project where this has Easter eggs. Easter eggs are to be found. And so this is kind of an educational aspect to it. And so we've been able to sculpt different things into it. So one of them, he's just on his under his arm here, he's got the newspaper of the day. So the newspaper of the day, this is November 11th, 1918. It is the day that World War I was declared over. And so this is the original newspaper from the Ottawa Citizen. And so I was able to sculpt that, and now it is now folded up underneath of his arm. So it'll be really neat when it's in bronze. The bronze of the paper will be polished back, but all the wording will be in black. Stick around, you'll see the time lapse here real quick here, and then I'll come back and I'll just speak a few more things about this. So thank you for watching that. I hope you guys really enjoyed that. This one is going to, we're just gonna start the molds here today. We'll get onto the wax and we'll start casting this. 5 weeks to finish this one here. So we're excited about it. And we're also doing the video of the whole process and that stuff too. So hopefully come back and you'll see that too. And it's quite a neat experience to see the whole process of what goes into casting a bronze. So thank you guys for coming, and please pass it on. Thank you very much.